one.
Let's go, Tatum.
Looking at the keyhole, 14 years old, working with the Sun Valley crew, hops in and grabs some air to start her venue bid. Ooh, secondary air into the
powerfield.
It looks smooth to me. She looks like she has a plan of where she's going. I do see some lines in there from checkout earlier. And she's grabbing more air, guys. I love his looker's left, skier's right side of the terrain here. There's less traffic in there and definitely some more soft snow. Nice attack. She made a unique line and used that one section of the venue that most of the riders haven't done. One more air down into some pow. And once again, Tatum, we will redirect back into the finish corral to complete her first competition free ride run.
That terrain, when you cross it this way, is against the wind grain, so you're hitting those little wind fins all the way towards the judges' tent.
No, you're too high.
You have to travel. So she's moving back down. Go street clip zone. Absolutely. Pulls right in. Redirects towards Rocha. High speed. Super teacher. Looks super smooth. Want some speed.